and I know, if we wait, there will be better days. I'ma be rich forever and ever if I ain't never paid. And I know, if we wait, there will be better days. We gon' be rich forever and ever if we ain't never paid. Stop and listen, tell him what his sense is. Two nickels and a pair of dimes. Got two girls, but that paradigm's got no paradigm for how to survive and stay alive, living off of paradigms. Realize this ain't funny. Broke brothers scrounging for change, nickel and diamond while their family stay hungry. It gets ugly. They had goals to save up for college. They had to put college away for money. And they wonder why we basking in the life of Robin. Slavery ended, why aren't we equal like you promised? Tension between black folk and Uncle Thomas. Uncle Sam got your rights, got your life and your wallet. I'll keep asking this question if I'm honest. If we not slaves, what are the equal rights you promised? On the surface we the same, but racism's underlying. God made one race, human, so why are we divided?
But capitalism is like, it's just paid slavery. It's the same thing, is it's the same setup as slavery. Only difference was slaves wasn't getting paid, but it's the same setup. I own this plantation. You are at the bottom. I got some managers right here that oversee the field. They get paid a little more than you, but they ain't that much better than you, better off than you. They feel better because they on top of you.
And I know, if we wait, there will be better days. I'ma be rich forever and ever if I ain't never paid. And I know, if we wait, there will be better days. We gon' be rich forever and ever if we ain't never paid.
It's no different in my hood, I mean the bottom line. They think it's beautification to see us colonized. Isolating our kids, the motives the parent like. Cause we black, we ain't qualified to be parents. Quality of life based off our parents. Let me take a moment to be transparent. They say give a man a fish, watch him eat for a day. But that man can eat forever if you show him the way. The moral of the proverb is power versus permission. While my people beg an unfair system for opposition. They sure love it when we dependent. Until we build our own, now they giving us opposition. Keep us restricted, but wondering why the friction. Majority in my hood, they got a pot to piss in. Got us all looking to God for the better day. Until then, give us power to make a better way, yeah.
Does it anymore, because it's selfish. Nobody cares about nobody. So if I'm in the pharmaceutical business, I'm not making the drugs that actually help people. I'm making the drugs that make money. What drug is gonna make money? Why would I make a cure for this disease? Ain't nobody barely got that. That's not gonna bring me a profit.
And I know, if we wait, there will be better days. I'ma be rich forever and ever if I ain't never paid. And I know, if we wait, there will be better days. We gon' be rich forever and ever if we ain't never paid. Life is changing, times are getting hard, time is racing. Next thing you know, we're gone. There was a time in life when we ain't had no home. Now we driving new whips like it's all we ever known. Ain't it funny how this life treats you? You on the road to destruction, this world is so deceitful. It says money is power, but I say it belong to Jesus. They say money is power, tell me who are you believing?
And I know, if we wait, there will be better days. I'ma be rich forever and ever if I ain't never paid.
And I know, if we wait, there will be better days. We gon' be rich forever and ever if we ain't never paid.